Okay, I'm back. This time I'm ready. Got the kids situated. I think there might be a Rex over there by Trihorn, because all these trike here are kind of not wanting to go over in that direction. So it's quite possible. Wow, he's a big one. Yeah, big boy. So I wasn't gonna go over here, but I guess I will. Since I got some inside information. Some data to go by. I got some reconnaissance data. Big one too. I didn't see what that last one was. Oh well. Anyway, make some noise and he's 10805. Over here, Trihorn. Although I should know the area by now. But sometimes these hills still confuse me. Make some noise. Going away. Although, me blowing my horn probably could have done that. not be. Anything over here, but it's worth a check, right? Ah, Utah. Oh. Uh-huh. He must have heard my horn. Go up on this hill here. Gotta die. That's pretty interesting. Gotta be pretty hurt. It's gonna say fleeing, so I'm gonna show a blood trail. Thirty to 48, huh? That's it. Wow. Pretty interesting. I just have to see if he's down the corridor here. Might be able to spot him depending on which way he ran. He could have went all the way up over this hill. I wonder if that's him. Doubtful. Give it a shot, right? Utah's priority. Trikes are making a secondary target. Utah, though, on the other hand. Yeah, always something. This dumb bush in the way. Don't be shy. Wonder if this is the one up here. I hear a trike up here. I don't think that's him. Boy, that'd be pretty far. I mean, they do run far, but I don't think that's gonna be him. That'd be really strange. But you never know. We'll find out, won't we? Okay, sorry about that. I had to do something for my daughter. Okay, well, I'm still not gonna say there isn't a Rex over there by Trihorn, but now that I'm way over here, I think I'm just gonna go over to bushwhack. Just head over to bushwhack. I didn't really want to go into this. My horn works in the rain. Now he might be the runner, maybe. Maybe. Yeah. Ah. Well. Still didn't die. Should've just put a 700 in him. .308s are okay, but there's a certain distance. After a certain distance, they're not very effective. We have to watch out for the Seutal also. He might just come out of nowhere and attack me. Go. He's still up there? This guy's gotta be dying. Is he gonna run? A lot of people, I don't think. They don't like tracking. That's one of my favorite things to do. Yeah, there he's right over here. What that noise is, or at least there's one over here. Not exactly sure where he ran. Oh, there's one there. That was it. 14 shots, good lord. He was a big boy too. I wonder if I should go over here to try one. I think he would've, I think if there was a Rex over there, he would've probably showed his face by now. I know for sure there's going to be one, some over here, guaranteed. Well, do I have my dot? Again, with all my horn blowing, I could have moved all the wrecks over to the right, because that's where I was before. I'll head over here anyway. one two trikes out there. And that could mean something. Although there's always trikes out here. Alright, let's see here. Trike poop. Yeah, looks like tiger practice pretty much. Back. Sometimes if they're near dead, they'll turn around and come back at you, but another reason they do that is if there's a Rex over there. And I will guess that that is probably the reason, just because of the way these two are standing here. Very idle. Like they don't want to go over there. One shot right in the back. Lag here is ridiculous. Don't want to get too far. I'm gonna have to deal with two birds here. My guess is that the wrecks are probably over that way. Of course, there may be some up there, beyond those hills. That's usually where they hang out. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, there's an awful lot hanging out here. Something pushed them over here. See if I can get another one-shotter here. Gotta be on the right angle, though. That's a good way. Okay. He didn't die, huh? These guys are invincible today. He's not. The lag in the swamp, too, it does affect your shooting. See, morning's coming, so possibly. Let's see how hurt this guy is. He's fleeing. He's got to be dead. I'm really surprised if he's alive. I think he went in the woods, didn't he? He's still running. He's still running. I heard him. I heard a wreck. You know what that means. This guy probably made a sharp turn. Most likely into the swamp. Lexi poo. Oh, pretty big. never come straight up. They either go to the left or to the right. What the heck was that? A bird. Little error in there. Really? Why do you gotta bother me? Up my whole plan here now. Now I gotta risk him getting stuck on the fence. Hate playing that way. Hello. Chest shot for a nice first one. Let's see if we can get another one. Right now. Can't. Back of the neck. It's a bad spot right there. Now that's a different Rex, by the way. Finish him off. The back. He'll probably bleed out. Hopefully. I think I heard another. Oh yeah, he's definitely gonna bleed out. 1 to 7%. Jeez. I would be really surprised if he didn't die. Or she. She's gonna make me shoot her way over there. Oops, she disappeared. Sucker. Went out of range. There's another Rex over here, I heard. Now that's her. Should be her. Birds always get you when you're not prepared. Right in the face. What you talking about, Willis? Two shots. That's a little one. Doesn't matter. Yeah, I don't really understand. If you use a handgun, you get like messed up trophy. But if you use a, what do you call it? A rifle, you can shoot it down without messing up the trophy at all. Okay. Same kind of bullet. Just a different gun. Oh, there was another one, see? I'll track that baby. Guys, same thing, they come at the wrong time. Anyone else want a bullet to the face? Come on. Ah, another one. Oh, I lost track of where I was going here now. Here we go. Did I hit him? Thought I got him. Come through the tree. Okay. Well, that was a pretty direct hit there. Although I guess if I didn't hit him in the brain. He won't die. Look at that, 231, 0% trophy. I don't understand that. Anyway, I don't care right now about that. I'll do that when I'm not videoing, because I got to get my heavyweight quetzal still. Oh, more velociraptors. keep coming. I'll keep shooting you. Your choice. .63, .21, 12 shots. Nice. I gotta track that other Rex over here. Where do we go? I know it wasn't that long ago. Kill you. What choice do you give me though? You gotta find those Rex tracks in there. Here it is. Got him. That's not... Well, he must be... So run. He's scared. Guys keep messing up my tracking. Where'd that Rex go now? Alright, there's a trike up there. So either the Rex went in the swamp. Or he's hooked left up here. Probably went this way. If you didn't go that way in the swamp. I Guess it was running from that other one. And now he's roaming. Now, that was what, 60 minutes server time, so. Probably went up yeah, I see nothing. He might have went up into the woods here. Most likely over here. So I was kind of right the first time. Because he walks up the slope here into these woods. Let's just assume he's over here. And make some noise. Okay, the wind is blowing in the opposite direction, so he doesn't really smell me. We should hear his growl soon. Where'd you call? Take position up here. To get that Utah. There he is, right there. Still biting me, huh? He's probably gonna die. He should. There's an egg now. I'm trying to find tracks on these slopes. Not exactly easy. Yeah, Rex probably went over to the mound. Some might have died and I just didn't notice. Usually you hear something. So I'm thinking he died. Interesting. Let me go find this Rex again. That'll be the last kill, I guess. Cause I got to get off. About this tracking this Utah one more time. Any footprints? Well, there's an. I don't know if that's him that did that or what. That's such a trike egg. And I don't see any tracks at all. Sometimes you run in the trees by accident and get stuck. Yeah, I don't know. I'm getting dizzy though. I'm sure you are too. I don't see a body. This one eluded me. Alright, what's this? Okay. Could change the color of my blood trail, but tracking trail. Oh, there you go. Mr. Rex. There he is. He's a priority now. It's see if I can take him out from here. Oh, you got... Saw me that time. Hidden behind the tree like that. Actually, I want him to roar because he'll bring more wrecks. Get a visual here. There he is. Follow me up here. Because he will. Uh-oh. Drag it on, right? That's pretty funny. His head is in the tree. Awesome. Eleven, yay. I'm assuming that that was the one that was I was tracking over here. Most likely. I know where that Utah went. I'll go over to the mound over here. I think that was the one though. But he could have been, he could have, that one could have came over from the other side though, over there. I'll just check here. There is one that's a treat. If anything, I can call Utah. Have a little Utah feast before I get off. Of course, there was a Rex that walked in here, and he was scared everyone off. That's a nice rock right here. This is War Chief's Mound. I used to call it the Ant Hill because I didn't know the name of it. Seems pretty quiet, so I guess I'm just gonna call it here. Thanks for watching.